Umar, Al Farooq, Abu Hafs. Just upon his name being mentioned, he will cause earthquakes before the face of the pagans. They will break, buckle, and shake. As soon as he embraced Islam, real manhood immediately manifested in his life. It wasn't due to his size of body or his looks, no! But the strength of Iman and Taqwa, of standing firm on the truth and not wavering.